Hi everyone, my name is Alexander from EcoTeplitca. Today we're going to talk about another one of our greenhouse designs that we recently built. We've built a variety of tunnel and trench greenhouses. With depths ranging from 3 meters to 1.5 meters. The main advantage of these greenhouses is that they retain heat much better than traditional ones, because everything is below ground level. This means less heat lost through the roof, which is a huge advantage if you're using the greenhouse in winter. Of course, there is one downside: less light. These types of greenhouses don't get as much sunlight as traditional ones. You'll need to use a lot of artificial lighting, which can be expensive. If you're growing light-loving plants, you need to raise them up as high as possible. If you're growing non-light-loving plants, such as salads, herbs, or strawberries, you can safely lower the greenhouse. We tried different roof covering options and settled on this one, which combines an arched and gable design. This creates an arched slope that allows snow to slide off easily without creating a lot of space at the top. Since there's a lot of space below ground, we don't need a lot of space at the top. This greenhouse has a heat and cold storage system, heating, irrigation, and LED lighting based on phytolamps. By the way, this design can be used with either film or polycarbonate, but we've combined the two for a better overall solution. The cover is a double film that is inflated to provide good heat insulation. If you like this design, let us know in the comments. And if you don't like it, let us know that too. We want to know why. If you're interested in ordering this greenhouse, go to our website and leave a request. Our specialists will calculate the cost for you. Thanks for watching. Live in harmony with nature and in the rhythm of progress. See you next time.